Hello and welcome back to my channel. So, oh wow, oh my gosh, hold on. Oh wow, fucker. Okay,
we gotta be quick.
Anyway, hi. So, I have a love-hate relationship with horror movies, and the thing about that is that, like, it's because, like, to an extent, I do like to be scared. Doesn't everyone? But at the same time, it's like, you know what I mean? I don't mind jump scares. Like, ooh, like, ooh, like, you know what I mean? Like, you jump scare, you're scared, like, ooh, like, for a second. Because it literally, jump scares only last 2 seconds. You know what I mean? You're spooked for that, like, 10 seconds, and then you're done. You know what I mean? I don't like them type of horror movies that's literally scare the shit out of you to a point where you can't sleep, right? You can't go... You can't do anything, you know what I mean? You can't go to the bathroom, you can't do nothing. You just want to stay glued to your seat because you're literally shaking in fucking fear. That's what I don't like, you know what I mean? It's like, I don't want to be, you know what I mean, so scared that I can't do what I need to do, you know what I mean? Like, I want to be able to live my life. Like, think about it, if I'm thirsty, I want to go get some water, but I'm, like, scared to go out of the room because... I'm scared. Like, no. Like, I don't want to get to that level of spookedness, you know what I mean? Because it really fucks up your day, you know what I mean? It really makes it rough, you know what I mean? Like, the daytime is cool, and then at nighttime it comes, and you're like, oh, I can't do it, you know what I mean? Like, I love-hate relationship with horror movies because I can't watch anything. I can. It's not like I'm gonna not do it. Like, that's the other thing, though. Like, I'm not gonna be like, oh, I'm not watching a horror movie because I don't want to be scared. No, I'm gonna watch the fucking horror movie. It's just I'm going to have to suffer the repercussions for doing that. You know what I mean? It's my fault. But at the same time, like, I feel like at the same time, though, like, there's, like, I'm not as scared of horror movies as I used to be. So I feel like... I might be spooked, but I'll still do whatever I need to do, you know what I mean? Like, if I want to get some water, I'll still get some water, I just will be a little scared, you know what I mean? Or, like, you know what I mean? Whatever. Like, it is what it is. Like, I might be a little scared, but I'll still execute whatever I need to execute, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not, but it's just not a good fucking feeling, you know what I mean? And that's why, like, it's a love-hate relationship, because it's, like, I do like being scared. I do like being, like, oh my fucking god, because, like, it's a rush, I guess, you know what I mean? But at the same time, it's, like, I don't want to take that shit to my dreams, you know what I mean? Like, that's not the level of fear that I want to be on right now, you know what I mean? Like, it's like, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know, horror movies are just be wilding for me. Like, it's just be wilding. No. I mean, obviously, I'm not gonna be scared forever. Like, I'm gonna, like, it's gonna, maybe 2 weeks later, I'll be fine, but it feels like a fucking eternity, because, like, when you're scared, you count every fucking hour. Like, when you're scared, you count every fucking second of your fear. You're just like, oh my fucking god. And it feels like a fucking eternity, and it's like, oh my god. Like, the time it takes you to build up enough courage to go out there and get some water and come back, it feels like fucking years. You know what I mean? Like, it's so, like, yeah, no. You know what I mean? But... at the same time, like, it only probably lasts, like, a week or two, and then I'm like, oh, I'm not scared anymore, but, like, the time that I was scared was fucking dreadful as shit, you know what I mean? Like, I don't like being scared, but I do at the same time. Like, I feel like I like jump scares. Nothing that actually weaves its way into my brain and fucks with me. Like, nah. Like, I guess, yeah, certain horror movies don't bother me, though, you know what I mean? Like, certain stuff is not scary enough, you know what I mean, to actually, you know what I mean? It's more so like when it says, I'm sorry, I swear to God, if it says based on true events, I'm already scared. I don't want to watch it because I'm already scared, you know what I mean? Like, I don't like stuff that says based on true events. I'm like, you don't have to tell me that. Don't say that shit. Like, let me find that out. Let me try to look it up and then find out that it was a real thing and then scare myself, you know what I mean? Because that's my fault, you know what I mean? If I find out on my own, it's your fault. You just... bust out the woodworks talking about based on true events, and I needed to know that why. You know what I mean? Like, why? You know what I mean? That should be something I figure out on my own. Go like, oh my god, it was based on true events, and then I scare myself. You know what I mean? Yeah, but based on true events, based on whatever scares the fuck out of me, I don't like hearing that because it's like, oh my god, you know what I mean? That happened in real life, even though some of that shit is fabricated, but it's like still. You know what I mean? It's still kind of spooky, just the thought. You know what I mean? Honestly, it's so funny. When the movies be, like, based on true events, but it's, like, the true event is, like, a cup slid off the table and fell by itself. And then they'd be like, the whole house was fucking flying apart. They're like, oh my god, based on true events. Like, nah, man, it's chill. I mean, based, but still. But yeah, no, like, yeah, love hate relationship with horror movies. I can't really, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not really built for it. You know what I mean? I don't like being scared that much. You know what I mean? I don't like being scared that much because I do want to just live my life. You know what I mean? And I just don't. I don't want to be like spooked. But it's like something about horror movies. It feels like. Because that's the other thing, though. Like, think about, like, in a horror movie, right? If a chair slides across the room, something about, like, the unrealness of it makes it scary. You know what I mean? I mean, I feel like in real life, if a chair slid across, I might be like, what the fuck? Like, I probably wouldn't be all that scared. Because I just don't think stuff sliding out of nowhere is all that scary. Like, it's like, how that fucking moved. But I just don't, like, I'm not going to be like, I'm not going to be scared. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like it's, like, the fakeness of a movie that makes it spooky, you know what I mean? Not the realness of it, which is confusing, but yeah, you know what I mean? It's the idea of it being a movie that low-key spooks the shit out of you, you know what I mean? It's the imagination behind, I don't fucking know. Yeah, I don't fucking know. I do have a love-hate relationship with horror movies, because I don't know. I mean, it's, you know what I mean? It's, I don't like being scared, but I like being scared. It's a weird back-and-forthness, you know what I mean? Yeah, yeah. But anyway, yeah, that's all now. I'm gonna disappear because I have nothing better to do. So I'm going to disappear. And we'll see. We'll talk next week. If that does happen. Anyway, hold on. Oh, yeah. You know what's so funny? I have an ideas book for all of my videos that I make, but not all of them. Some of them are spontaneous, but I have an ideas book for, like, most of the videos that I do, right? And it's so funny because, like, I don't like to, I get the idea by, like, talking to myself. That's how all my videos come to, like, because sometimes I'm like, oh my god, I'm gonna run out of ideas when I talk to myself for a certain period of time, or if I, like, read something and I'm like, what the fuck? And then, like, it's just all, and then I start talking to myself about it, and then I'm like, oh my god, I should write that down, and I write it down, and I just write down, like, the idea, you know what I mean? And then I don't talk about it until I, like, turn the camera on, and then I go crazy, because I'm like, well, not go crazy, but I talk about it, you know what I mean? Because I'm like, you know what I mean? Like, they're all my, like, from my brain, you know what I mean? And I'm like, yeah, because, you know, like, yeah, and I write them all down, otherwise I'll forget them, because they are that forgettable, you know what I mean? You can't remember to talk about potato chips, you know what I mean? It's a thing that you have to be reminded of. But yeah, because I don't like to, like, talk, you know what I mean? Like, yeah. Like, I would never plan out my video, like, be like, okay, I'm gonna say this, that, and the third. No. I just fucking talk. You know what I mean? And, like, because I'm just, you know what I mean? I can't. Yeah, thanks for watching, by the way. Hope you're well and stuff. I'm gonna go now. I also have to change my calendar, because it's no longer August. Also, the last time I filmed was August 5th. Today is September 3rd. I haven't filmed in a long-ass time. But that's irrelevant. So thanks for watching. See you, whatever. Bye.